paper on my homeland at the bottom. I sent two letters back in order, and he must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I draw them. But anyway, since I've lost blood, my natural daughter. My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'd like to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'm going to call her? I'm in the name of Bonnie. I read about your uncle Bonnie too, I'm sorry. I'm afraid to tell you about some bitch who did want it. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm a big fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scar. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with all kids too, that shit was crap. Anyways, hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Sam. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your comments, you didn't have to. Then you could have signed your autograph for Matthew off my lap cover, man, he's only 6 years old. You might have been in this group calling me for 4 hours and just said no. That's pretty shit, man, I'm like a fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it means. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you because you said it. My girlfriend's jealous because I tell her about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it's like for people like us growing up. You could got me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Sincerely, all stuff, yes, we should be two together.
Well, that Ruth's going to get some oxygen. That was upstairs.